A KITV4 update on a story we first brought you last week. We've learned no one will be prosecuted in a case where a man died following a fight in Makiki. Two men were involved in what police described as a mutual physical altercation on May 30th. A 58-year-old man was hospitalized and died a few days later. Police opened a manslaughter case and were looking for a 20-year-old suspect. This afternoon, police said prosecutors declined to take the case.